2020, how you hanging? Started off with the bang when we saw mine, but father from the sky. Michael Jordan cried, next we asking why. So many people dying from this epic epidemic that kicked the planet. Everybody closing up shop, ghost in this ghost town. Isolation got us paranoid, social distancing. What we're witnessing is manifestations of a reality that's stranger than fiction.
Empty aisles, long lines, no smiles.
Make a brother wanna just stay on the way they're harming folks for that charming. I might understand if we were dealing with the diarrhea problem.
Come on, man.
Stop boxing and brawling for a TP and ending up on TV. Xenophobes giving me glances from my eyes being slanted. They might panic if I start coughing.
I should rock gloves when I clutch mics,
cause my flow is infectious. Even the mic be trembling. Yeah, it's a problem. I should spin my breath through a mask like Dumoulin. Cover up your faces for the sickness of that simile, cause my vibe is contagious. Yeah, my vibe is contagious. Yeah, my vibe is contagious. I've been hired, fired, rehired. So many times you would think that I would retire,
but I've been known to constantly reach higher.
No time to be tired, that's the grind. But time to time, life has been known to be unkind. Remind your ego, some things are just out of your control. Me amigo, peligro.
We can no longer say that we're not affected when we're seeing family members and friends get infected. We drop the ball and we fumble. In the dark we may stumble. The way the cookie crumbles, our stomachs still grumble. And so we must hustle.
We pummel through tunnels, overcome trouble. Humble from the stumble, but rise from the rubble.
Crowds disperse, looming clouds dispense rain.
Laws can cause pain, the cost is not plain to see.
Please say that all of humanity's advancements were not in vain. This is just payback, or karma of some kind. Behind the ominous clouds that break the sunshine.
The sunshine.
Celebrations, education, occupation. Everything on hold. Lockdown, everybody stop now. Simon says freeze, down on your knees.
It's a mandatory vacation at your location for an unknown duration.
That's the situation that we're facing. Setbacks, lost opportunities, you might never get back. Divorce rates rocketing. When the fam feels like mackerel packed in a can. My people, yo, it's time to get real, time to kneel. Implore for the Lord to restore and heal us. Reveal this will and help us rebuild.